sending off freshman midfielder.
It looks like they're sending off the third set.
Yeah.
started there at a nice feet from behind the net. Quick stick shot.
Nice assist, a nice quick shot.
Thank you. senior year, team president. Local player of the year.
Thank you. Thank you.
looks like they're going to count the goal because they're shooting as the whistle is occurring. The referees are in possession as we speak.
Yeah, this is a good stick shot, so they're going to count this as well. It's interesting here. This is another nuance or difference here from the college and high school. High school is kind of two sticks.
Thank you.
Wildcats got played. The official was moved over.
Maybe she'll have to suck it out since they did stop play.
Thank you. GCU actually looked completely turned the surrounds.
Wow.
Making that time from 8 meters is definitely a key. Thank you.
gets really in, gets the ball back down, transition.
Sometimes that time of possession can actually hurt you in a way, is that if you are totally dominated in possession, which great people did, is that the fact that this team is playing, and then without scoring, and you have that level of opportunity, you can't go back for it. You can't go back for it.
Definitely have that mental fatigue, right? At the same time, it was awful. You're playing a whole game.
Yeah, it's such a momentum killer. You know, sometimes I think both teams hate it when this happens. You get a lot of excitement, balls in play.
Yeah, nobody's quite sure what's going on. They're all just kind of pointing at one another.
Yeah, and the ball's going back there. This is an offside call.
Yeah, they could be. The officials are already here. quite sure what's going on. I will say there's been a usual number of thoughts that we've drawn.
Oh!
Thank you.
what she was just trying to do. It's about what's happening. Obviously, it's not going to be a connection with the other player.
They're 27s. Hayden Kelly. Freshman here. He's going to get a chance to keep Arizona on the line.
He needs this. Takes a shot and goes back. Left the plate. Now
I see